4th of March, giving up lying, one becomes a speaker of the truth, reliable, trustworthy, dependable, not a deceiver of the world. Giving up slander, one does not repeat there what is heard, or repeat here what is heard for the purpose of causing divisions between people. Thus, one is a reconciler of those who are divided and a combiner of those already united. Rejoicing in concord, delighting in concord, promoting concord. Concord is the motive of his speech. Giving up harsh speech, one speaks what is blameless, pleasant to the ear, agreeable, going to the heart, urbane, pleasing, and liked by all. Giving up useless chatter, one speaks at the right time, about the facts, to the point, about dhamma and discipline, words worthy of being treasured up. Seasonable, reasoned, clearly defined and connected to the goal.